Hello, and welcome back to our Fallout 4 Let's Play. Oh, there was Cothwood in the background. Lol. Okay, what you do today? Well, I've been walking around getting a couple of things and items. The cage armor here we have had on for quite a while. Now I've gotten a left arm and a left leg and a right leg. But yeah, with all the things I'm carrying at the moment, my go-to gun of choice, my Hart and sniper rifle for long range, some grenades, and this one, the tactical Hart and submachine gun. Oh my god. Yeah, this thing is amazing, guys. I've even upgraded it a little bit. But still. With the items I've got on. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, go back a couple of. Yeah, it still doesn't. 124 weight units. And I can carry 270, so I can't carry all that much extra than what I'm carrying. So I'm actually going to, even though it's going to lower my stats quite a bit here, I'm going to take these three off, and I'm going to actually put them inside my what the dude, long, that's my bed. Oh yeah, that's right, I got these two. Okay, metal left arm, metal left leg, metal right arm. Yeah. But I'm gonna... Okay, wait a minute. Painted, yeah, okay, metal left leg, metal right leg. Okay, I can take that one out. That one out, and that one out. Now we got left leg, right leg, left arm, right arm. Cool. I wonder. Well, now we got these in metal. That's pretty cool. Okie dokie. I thought that putting a door in here would prevent them from going in there and sleeping in my bed, but apparently it doesn't. God damn it! Okay, bam, bam, bam. Yeah, that doesn't take my weight all that way down, does it? I mean, I still got all of these. Okay, let's just. I'm gonna keep these. These are good as fuck. Wait, one. Okay. Okay, so two of them gives one weight unit, actually. That's actually quite a lot. And four of these. Whew. But look at 20 plus 25 carry weight. That's exceptionally good. So I'm going to keep those on me at all times. Damage resistance. Mintes. Intelligence and perception. Why would I need those? Omelette. Okay, health points and 50 action points just from taking one of these. Okay, cool. 18 of these mole rat chunks. Okay, that was quite a lot. And 18 of these. I don't need all those. Purified water, yeah. Rat eggs, of course. Rat away, of course. Roach meat. Why do I have these? Well, maybe I haven't put them in yet. And then I've made this one, guys. This is a beverage I can make myself. Look at that. That's a like a beverage when you are really low in health and you're pretty sure you're probably gonna die in the next second. You just take this one, and then, bam, 500 health like that. Dude, it's gonna be amazing. I'm gonna have to try that out. And I can even make it. It doesn't cost all that much to make. Okay. That's Rabbi's Deep. That also gives a lot of health. XP and max XP. Damn. Squirrel on a stick. Stimpaks. Weight zero. So, of course, I'm not going to give that thing up. And whiskey. Going to take that one away again. Okay. Folder. Put that one away. Grognak the Barbarian. Okay. I have no idea what that was. Wasteland Guide, yeah. Okay, and this one is a... cool. So, yeah. I actually have an idea, guys. We are going to... Wait. Are you just waiting for me there? Are you such a good boy? You're such a good boy. Sit, doghouse. I think just yawns.
Hey, come on.
Okay, we are going to go down here to the truck stop because there's something I like to pick up down at the truck stop that I need, that I want to place up here in my settlement. Okay, if this takes any longer, I should just run. Ah, okay, it doesn't. Freaking mole rats. Ugh. But yeah, I want. Huh? What? Ah, for fudge sakes! And then we have to go into town and get it. Apparently, there was this little magazine stand that we put up here, but I apparently just went in on all out crazed. Yeah, I got nothing. Okay. Well, that's Super Duper Mart. I think they have it. What the heck? Meet the Miniman at Castle. That's a way long way down there. Okay, we're gonna go to the Super Duper Mart here. We haven't been in there, I think. Ew, you one. Ugly motherfucker. The wasteland is home to a variety of dogs. From various wild curs to tamed attack dogs. Dude, this thing looks... Ugh. Let's look at his face. Ugh. Ooh, why, thank you! Oh my god! Fucking hell! That's why I love this game, guys! Oh my god! What are you doing? Oh yeah, such a good boy. Holy fudge buckets! My god, that's... I almost shit myself there. Holy shit. Got no bullets for this one. I got some bullets for this one. Oh my god. See an enemy? I'm getting a lot of these pre-war monies. Wait a minute. Use terminal. Okay. Lol. Okay, so this was the vault that got broken into us, apparently. Oh shit. Yeah, like hell I'm taking his toothbrush. Okay, okay, he's got a subway token. Whew. Yeah, 9mm rounds, sweet. Good boy. One of them did go up here, didn't they? Doesn't seem to be anything up here. Okay, we got a workbench? Somebody has been working up here. Why would this thing be glowing? This is weird. What the? Hate when my keyboard gets locked like that. Well, we came for the Super Duper Mart. We got distracted by yeah, invincible birds. Okay.
Hold.
That wasn't a sneaky bark. That was just a full-on bark. Ooh, nice. And a silver pocket watch. What the hell? Going out of sale. Lovely. Hence why we got grenades. Yeah. Mole rat teeth? What the hell can I use mole rat teeth for? Three shots, that's... What? Did you guys see the blood right next to me? What the hell? Ooh, and a baseball. Spatula. What the heck with a... Gould. What with a spatula? Baby rattle. Okay. What the fuck? Dude, I love this. Did you see that it was headless and then suddenly popped, the head came back up? What the fuck? Lethal? Okay, seriously, how many ghouls are in here? For fuck's sake, I'm beginning to start swimming in ghouls. Cue ball, coffee cup. Glasses, pumpkin. Fuck! Cigarettes, yeah, what the hell not? Fusion cells? Woodblock D, lol. Empty willow rounded base. Cool. Okay. This guy seems to be. Looks to me to be a raider. Industrial solvent. And a TV set. What the? Oh, okay, Gary. Okay. Cyclone Buford. Beaufort, or what the heck you want to call it. Tablespoon and... Dude, shut up! I'm making a freaking video! Sheesh. Oh my god. Using up too many bullets, I know. Okay, I gotta be careful right here, guys. I gotta be real careful. Ooh. It doesn't seem to be anything here. That is why I needed to be careful. I needed to burn that thing, that off. There we go. Hopefully it also burns something, somebody else. Okay, what do we got? A yardstick? A measuring tool. Yeah, telephone. Ring, 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 the telephone. Please. Okay. And those are the ones we just took, yeah. Battery medics, yeah, thank you very much. Nice. Novice unlock, the easiest luck to pick. Well, except if you bundle it up like that. There we go.
Yes.
And another teddy bear. Nice, thank you very much. Ah, okay, thank you. Plastic. Okay, I could have... Oh, that was the way I came from. God damn it. Okay. I should have done that. Blown them all to smithereens. What? Let's just do this. Oh, yeah. There we go. Wow. Look at how beautiful these containers are, dude. Ball. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Another yardstick. Josh's holotape. Whoa. Okay. Tactical heavy pipe rifle. Pipe action, bolt action rifle, lightweight shell. Damn. Okay, let's just take a look here. Laser muskets. Okay, we got a hell of a lot of bullets for that thing. Ain't that much for that thing, but. Dude. Okay, I can load two shots in it. One. Oh, this is something else. That's a legendary Gould? Enemies have a harder time detecting you while you're sneaking and not moving. Whoa. Three, six, five, nine. And not that much in carry weight. Oh! Oh, that is cool. Okay, damn. Okay, I gotta take it off. Okay, yeah. Dude, these are better and even have plus 2 AP. Okay, nice. I kinda like that, I really do. Okay, by walking slowly, it doesn't work. Psycho booth, that's a combination. Employees only. I don't think that applies to us at this point in time. Cool.
That's it.
That's a Minuteman outfit. Short laser musket. That's how it's done, ladies and gentlemen. I must admit, I actually love the sound of this gun, dudes. I don't know why, I just do. I just love it. All those fusion cores, yes! Okay, apparently a Minuteman was attacked in here. A Minuteman, yeah. Flamer fuel? Okay, so that doesn't work. Running from them and trying to hide doesn't work. Okay. Ooh, hot plate. Yes. Ooh, I want this coffee machine back at HQ. And we know it's all the way down and a little bit up.
Nice.
Ooh, 2 pufos. Nice. Yeah, I'm just taking stuff now. Oh, yeah! In the old times, it was frowned upon to smoke in public areas, so sometimes they would make these little booths here where people could buy a single cigarette. It's a phone. But still, yeah, there's still booths like that in the old times where they could buy a single cigarette and just have a little bit of a smoke. Robbing the cars registers for all of its content and worldly possessions. Empty paint can. Another cigarette. An advanced. Okay. Let's see here. Do we have any duds? Do we have any duds? Let me see. Do we have any duds? No, we don't. Well, not as far as I can see. It also said that this one is of course, a no-wise one, so. Nope. Oh, here we go. You see, these two here are pointing in towards each other like that. Okay, let's see what kind it is. Let's say Wave. Wave has two likenesses. And what is this? Error. Dot removed, and it would remove this one down here. So, it has two likenesses. Either A, Cave. Cave only has one likeness, so Wave has two likenesses. Okay, so it is the W and one of the other. Okay, what else? Ways two likenesses.
That's
it. There we go! Safe control. Lacking machinima what? Okay, authorized. Okay, cool. That's the unit out front. Cool. An activate unit.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Nice. Okay. Ah, come on.
Protect and serve.
I could actually have activated him and had him go around taking out all of the ghouls. Yeah. But we did get a cool weapon. I must admit, I've never actually done anything with these guys, so... Yeah. Pretty cool, actually. But yeah, I do believe we have reached the old wrapping up point, but I didn't get what I was actually coming down here to get. So I'm just gonna go around, having a look-see in all of the places that I haven't looked. Just grabbing a ton of stuff here. There we go. Nice. Okay, yeah, as always, thank you all so very much for watching. And catch you on the flip side. Hi all, I've decided to try a thing. That Protectron there. I'm gonna shoot him down. Oh shit. There we go. Fusion cells, military grade circuits, and 2 steel. And I'm strong enough to carry him around like a rag doll. That's how tough they actually are. What the fuck? Yeah.